crate is too weighted, like, what the hell?
Alright everyone, this is it. The first order of Alden. They've got might, we've got ingenuity in each other. Our orders are to keep them busy while Command clears the facility. First, target those ADM-6s. Iron disruptors to weaken them.
I might let you, Benjamin, if you donate.
It's up to us. We can do this.
I'm doing this big as flank. Wait. Oh, I got an idea. I'll just, like, strafe run that trench. Woohoo! That works. Oh my melt. This is melt. Seven, eight kill streak, nine kill streak. No, eight kill streak. Nine, actually. No, no, no. Oh, nearly ran into it. Oh. I actually reckon you could get a massive streak with this.
They fall.
11 kills. Oh, okay, they're on to me. They're on to me. Woo! These vehicles are so fun to use.
Get back to the front!
Just gonna watch out for those TIE fighters. They can take me out in any second. Oh god. Okay, they're on to me. They are 100% on to me. Stay with me. Yes. Getting all that health back.
Swing around, come back.
Oh, okay, what just hit me? Oh no! Ramiel, why? 12,000! Woo! Okay, that's a lot of points. I think I found the best way to get points on this map. Huh. Mmm. Do I see it? Do I see a kill streak coming right up? Never mind. Those TIE fighters are literally the scariest thing in this game. I better be more cautious and actually sit in the trenches, because TIE fighters will mess me up. Wait a minute, I wonder if Leia's charge can actually hit TIE fighters. Mythbusters! Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude! Oh, dude, that's insane! Oh, I'm finally getting mine back. What the hell? That's insane. Literally nuts. Oh, come on. Gotta get out of here. Look at those TIE fighters, I'm just gonna mess them up. Seven kill streaks. 18 apparently. I'm literally just targeting those TIE fighters. I do not like them one bit. This is the strat for this map. Except I gotta find where they are, what the hell? There they all are. I gotta double that. 24. And the heavies actually survive a shot, you need to two-hit him. Oh. Gonna go for that. Nope. This is literally the crate strat. Great crate strat. So this is kind of where it kind of gets scary. Look at that cheeky little dude. That walker's very angry. Very angry walker. This is where you get most of the kills, because like, they're all kind of going into the open.
All back. Those turrets are done. This fight's about to get up close and deadly.
Dude, Leia's just OP for this map. I feel like I'm Lando glitching. It honestly feels like Lando glitching.
The First Order moving in on a key position in the mine hangar. You can't cede control.
Oh, except the AT-STs, we have to kill them. They're like the biggest threat. Oh, it barely does anything too. At least I got my health back. Oh yes, Finn with the health. Uh-oh, this is where it gets bad. So long as we keep those walkers at bay, we should be good.
it up.
Oh, thank you for the health. Whoever that is. I'm guessing it's sit down. No, it's not sit down. It is Razor. Whoever Razor is. Beast. Just catching them out. Just on the sideline. So long as a walker doesn't latch onto me. You got 123 with the layout. I can see why, man. Like, holy hell. That guy's playing it smart. He's keeping his head down.
I've seen worse battles.
I think the ATST just figured out my little strat here. Tell him to back up real quick. Walker's coming in. Whew. Not 49. It's ridiculous. I should probably hold back on the kills, to be honest, because... Oh, never mind. Get to cover. Oh, they're capping now. I think that walker's looking for me. Or not. Get out of here! Like, why are those walkers being such cowards? They're not even pushing in.
They're hiding.
Okay. There's like a random personal shield, like... Boom. 15. I'm just gonna leave Maul, cause... He's like their only chance they're gonna be able to push up a little bit further. I also like how I got all my health back. The lulz. Crap, they're gonna lose. How do you suck that bad? I gotta stop killing. Like, this part of the map is so easy for the Imperials. They lost! They lost! How the hell do they suck that bad? Oh my god. Wow. That's embarrassing for those guys.